good looking. Where you headed? I'll take you where you want. There's no need to be shy, honey. I don't bite much. Come on, get in. Damn, lady, you're a total knockout.
So you're saying you'll go wherever I want, huh?
You had better believe it. Just say the word and I'm there.
In that case, why don't you take a one-way trip to hell, douchebag?
What the hell?
Hey there, son. You all right?
Help me, officer! You got here just in time to catch that crazy bitch! She assaulted me!
Sorry, son. Hate to say it, but you're on your own.
What?
That woman is my daughter.
Huh?
And in addition to being a public nuisance, you also referred to my baby girl as a crazy bitch, so I'd watch myself if I were you. I'll let you off with a warning, but you're on thin ice. Got it? Oh, dear. Madam Murakami, how are you holding up? I'll carry this. You can take it easy.
Huh?
Fancy seeing you here, Tomoko.
Hey, Dad.
On your way home?
Sure am.
I'll keep you company. I'm all done with my shift for the day. How's Josuke doing? Today's his orientation. That boy had better not be getting into trouble.
Right. Who knows with that kid? He looks innocent, but the moron loses it at the drop of a hat. I wonder where he gets that from.
All right, settle down.
But deep in his heart of hearts, he's an honest-to-goodness sweetie pie. I'm not too worried about it.
That's the spirit. How do you feel about having a big celebration tonight?
Sounds good. That was actually my plan. I doubt he'll come straight home, though. That child of mine likes his detours.
That he does.